Today's topic is acrocordon. Acrocordon, also called skin tags, are small, painless, benign tumors that form mostly in areas where the skin folds or creases, but also in other areas. Their favorite locales are the neck, upper chest, groin, eyelids, and armpits. Acrocordon may appear as single lesions or multiple lesions in the same site. They may appear as either rough or smooth, and may attach to the skin by a short, fleshy stalk, referred to as a peduncle. Their sizes may range between 1 to 5 millimeters. Some may be as large as 1 centimeter, or even 5 centimeters in diameter. More than half, if not all, of the population have been reported to have acrocordon at some point in their life. Acrocordon are prevalent in adults and the elderly, although they may also form in children and toddlers. They are painless, harmless, but can be very annoying. Although some acrocordon may at some point fall off, some persist once formed. Causes. The exact cause of acrocordons are unknown, but skin rubbing against skin is said to play a role. This is believed because the growth occurs among skin folds, in the armpits, neck, and groin, and sometimes in the eyelids. Plump babies may develop it around the area of the body where skin rubs against skin. Younger children may develop it in areas where they may rub their eyes, such as the upper eyelids areas. Preteen and older children may develop it in the underarm area as a result of friction and constant irritation from sports. Certain factors that may increase your chances of getting the condition may include being overweight or obese, diabetes, being elderly, being pregnant. Elevated hormones caused by pregnancy may result in an increase in the formation of acrocordon. Symptoms. They are present as tiny, benign growth. They have no cancer potential. They may become painful when snagged by belts, clothing, pets, or jewelry. The growth may become irritated and red from bleeding or black from twisting. Diagnosis and treatment. To make a diagnosis, the doctor will need to inspect your growth. The appearance of a small, pedunculated growth is suggestive of acrocordons. If the growth appears larger, has a different color, has a more firm structure, or has some other signs that don't commonly accompany acrocordons, a biopsy may be recommended. This is done to exclude other causes, including cancer. Treatment. They are benign, so they usually do not require treatment, unless they become irritated or present a cosmetic concern. Treatment option may include snipping using serrated blade scissors. This may be used for smaller growth or lesions. For larger lesions, removal may be performed by curettage or scraping, followed by electrodesiccation or burning the lesion with electric current. Cryosurgery may also be performed. This involves freezing them with nitrogen liquid. Thank you for watching our video. Please do not forget to like and share the video. Also, please subscribe to the channel to stay updated on our latest videos.